First Lady Olorunmi Tinubu has advised Nigerians to grow their food in the midst of this nationwide food inflation and economic downturn. According to the First Lady, the focus on agriculture is the way forward for the country. The First Lady noted that the various interventions of the Renewed Hope Initiative, especially in the areas of agriculture, empowerment, education, health, and social welfare, are to complement the effort of President Bola Ahmed Tinubu's administration. She said that the president has made the right decision as for her, yeah, and those decisions will help build a Nigeria that is more respected. So, technically, Remy Tinubu is saying, don't depend on government. Try and grow your own food. The immediate past governor of Abia State, Okezie Igbeazu, has made it known that he does not earn any pension from the state government. Igbeazu said that the story of payment of pension to past governors was created to give the impression that he is among former governors who are earning pension, but he has insisted that he has neither requested for nor received from the Abia State government and has no intention of doing so. The former governor said he has since moved on with his life and is currently engaged in other areas of interest to him as he advises the Abia State government and her various organs to face the business of governance and desist from engaging in needless media sensationalism. Well, I don't think he even did anything in Abia State to warrant pension in the first place. Yeah. Sharing the guzi and kerosene. Oh, come on. It even took him 8 years to build a single flyover. Yeah. Well, he's no longer the governor of the state, and from the look of things, there has been massive progress since he left office. So yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, please click on that subscribe button and turn on the bell for notification. See you in a new video. Au revoir.